version Setar that has 16 frets to an octave, or 16 notes to an octave, as opposed to a guitar that only has 12. So you get four extra notes. The tuning, it only has four strings, and the tuning is a C, G, C. The bottom two strings are a C drone, so very similar to a mandolin or a 12-string guitar. The middle string is a G, or should be a G, and then the top is another C. So let's look at these 16 notes. We'll start with a regular Western scale, the Do, Re, Mi's. And that sound should sound pretty familiar, but you get all these weird notes in there that you don't get on a guitar or a piano in standard tuning. And you can't, the notes are called sores and chorons, I think it's called. And you really can't hear it on its own, but if you mix it with other notes, then you really hear it. So let's use an A to an E, traditional. So that should sound pretty familiar. And then let's bring it to an A to the E choron. Has almost like a Moroccan sound to it, and overall it sort of sounds like a banjo to like sitar. And traditionally you're supposed to play with your fingers, and my hand placement's all wrong. I just got this instrument yesterday. I'm still learning. I play with the pick because I'm used to a guitar. And also, too, is you're not supposed to use a slide on this, but if you do, it gives it like a cigar box guitar sound to it. So...